I think that doesn't look too good here.
Das war? What is this guy? I think your friend dies.
Ah, that's nice. I think if he healed, we actually would have had first blood there.
I'm around as well. You saw me. Rexha is up here. He took the plant. You think they're gonna base here? If you can get a hook, I'm here, but maybe.
The vendor has flash. Careful.
I have to get out.
Oh, I don't think I get out. Unfortunately.
Can we return?
Oh. They used Rek'Sai flash on me, right? I think Leona didn't use anything.
Yeah, she didn't.
We're struggling a bit on bot here now.
Yeah. Scary down the. I wanna try to look mid, but he's playing pretty far back.
He's pretty far back. And Rek'Sai is on bot side, right?
Like, I think he's around bot side again.
Actually, they might dive me then. I have no aftershock for a bit.
They see me here on the pink ward. Maybe they even look on me with Leona roaming.
Yeah, Leona's coming.
I think they're going on me actually.
Can you get out?
Go.
Oh, you just kill him. That's also pretty good. Jin is moving as well, by the way.
Not sure if this guy gets out. He has flash.
Oh, oh my god, he actually lives.
Okay. It worked out.
That's so good. Let's play, guys. I'm moving mid as well.
I can come from top side here. Do they have any summoners?
Yeah, they have. Okay. But we can kill the Leona, right?
But trying to burst you. Oh, the hook.
Oh, please get.
Oh.
I was so scared.
Yeah.
Oh, I must hit me with the fall.
Nice hook as well.
Careful, yeah, like Leona is level 6 at the moment. Are we scaling better than them?
Yeah, I think our scaling is really good. They have really strong early game, but really, really strong scaling. I mean, our early game is not the worst either, but they do have Rek'Sai, Jin, Leona, Lucian mid.
Rek'Sai has bot side. Can we take this control bot? No, right? It's too risky.
I think we can right now. No, maybe not. I'm not sure.
I think
it's a bit scary. It's a bit scary. Yeah, we need Swain. I think if Swain joins, we can. I'll try to get control from mid.
He's still doing okay on bot. It's just very hard to get a kill here.
Rek'Sai here.
I'm so scared he might be.
I think we go around now. Rek'Sai should be on wolves. We have it. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
Yeah, I shouldn't have ignited that. Wow, actually. Wait, what? But Elise is not balanced. What is this shit?
You know what's not balanced?
What? But that's not balanced. What?
Do you know what's not balanced? Your Blitzcrank is not balanced. Nice hook. Kill him. Oh, he has a friend. That makes sense. I'm killing him.
Oh!
Oh my god.
We are so tilted now.
Yeah. Coming. So, coming from river.
Fine. Maybe. Not.
Rek'Sai is gonna join me soon, but I'm first. Run!
No! My dress! Oops! Oh, but Mr. Proxa!
No, no! No!
Why is Sven not doing anything?
No, that's so sad. Oh, they swapped.
Better off now, right? Oh, but Turret is solo. I think Sven could have gotten them.
I can do red and then we can run top together.
I think we just popped into them, right? We shouldn't, like.
There's some action up there.
Oh, nice.
This looks really good.
Yeah, I'm just. Maybe if the juggler comes, I'm just joining for beat.
Yeah.
Because we might be able to kill.
I'm coming him, here, coming here.
Well,
right? He's dead on my screen.
Yes, that's good.
Oh.
Nice. The jungle support synergy. Maybe I should queue support to get some tasty free LP here.
Oh yeah, just play some Blitzcrank, get the elo.
But he's so scary to pull off, because if the enemies just go like Ezreal, Morgana or some shit,
Yeah.
He's a very, very sad boy.
Yeah, that's not very fun.
Also very bad there.
At least this game is against Jin, so it's not too bad.
Oh. Should I go bot with... What? I'm not sure where to go at the moment. I mean, I should have the Caitlyn, right?
I think you can go bot again now.
But, like, normally...
Oh, either you run bot or you go top with me and kill these two people.
And I'm moving top. But I think they have everything warded, so maybe we just go from the back together? Once Irelia is
I
up
I think
there?
They're gonna run, you know, I'm just scouting. Yeah. We can look if Irelia can join. There are three people, but we should win.
Can we fight?
Yeah, we should win this.
We have a very awkward position here.
If you can get a hook on someone, we can go.
Yeah, she has like all the buffs at the moment.
Hello?
The good old spider! I didn't dodge.
Bye bye!
That's so cruel.
There's a Akali here. She's gonna ult on you, I think. I don't have Cocoon.
I got a bit. So, fuck.
Go, 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 go!
That was really, really bad by her. What
I don't know what she was doing.
She flashed over the wall, then eat and ulted in the same- Wait, what?
It didn't make any sense. Oh! This guy duked me! I'm moving mid. Oh, nice hook. Nice, destroying them. The Siegs is so good against Leona as well.
It is?
Well, it must
be. Actually. It just gives damage, right? It slows a bit.
Yeah, but it's really nice because she's so tanky when she has all her buffs, right? But then with Siegs, it's easier for Caitlyn to burn through her. Oh, Irelia is going for the big play. He looks a bit dead.
Yeah, this doesn't seem like a very good big player here.
Definitely wasn't. Leona is here. I'm trying to be kind of sneaky. Oh, that was not very sneaky.
I think it doesn't look too good here.
That's one. What is this guy?
He's testing some limits. Swain has no ult, I don't think you can fight, yeah, right. Maybe? I don't know.
Good one.
Okay, go get him. Okay, okay.
I don't have repel.
See the cocoon? Prediction?
Ooh.
Or maybe no prediction. And it also works.
Well, I still landed. That's what matters, right?
Yeah, I was looking for the spicy prediction play. There. I'm not gonna lie.
The thing is, you know, if he has flash off, then at least it makes sense to try. But when if he doesn't flash, then I just look like I don't even know what I look like. But it doesn't look good.
We can maybe try to get the Akali on top. Ah, they have a ward here, and Drek'Sai here as well.
You see, he looks pretty dead on my screen. Drek'Sai was here. Bye.
Maybe I can solo kill the Jin on bot lane, let's try.
Sounds like a plan.
Caitlyn's moving with me, I will be fine here.
Oh!
That was the wrong way, my friend.
I think we may have tilted them a tiny bit. Oh!
I think you probably can't talk about why you swapped the Magic Phoenix, right?
Nope. Ah, I'm sure it would be great content, and my chat has been spamming me as well.
Yeah, yeah. There's a lot of speculation going on.
Yeah, I know. Right. I've heard a lot of rumors, some crazier than others. Like, some of the rumors are actually mental.
I actually thought just, like, Magic Phoenix, like, we had him in the German scene, right? And he's a pretty, like, shy guy, right? And I thought you just want to give him some play experience.
Yeah.
Drek'Sai was fine with it. That's pretty much what I thought.
It's just a bit of a shame because Maggie Felix actually he played pretty well in the game, I would say. Like,
yeah,
he did a fine job.
Just like the counter gang is really screwed you there.
Yeah. Like we just overforced stuff. Like me, you know, me and we were just played way too aggressive and made a bad play and they snowballed.
Yeah. I mean, it looked like you had a chance to come back there as well, right?
Yeah, I think the thing is we fell really behind pretty early because there was like the top ganks didn't go too well, But it didn't put us that far behind, but then we had like a fight around Drake where that was like a really bad fight.
Like, Infernals as well, right?
And yeah, and then on top of that they got the Drakes that were spawning was Infernals, right? So it just didn't go our way, and then we just didn't manage to set up a defense and actually play defensive in time.